into countable and uncountable nouns. Countable nouns, you all know, that can be counted, and uncountable, that can't be counted. Okay, so see, pens, countable, rice, uncountable, bread. Bread is uncountable noun. We can count loaves of bread, but we cannot count bread. Okay, oil, uncountable, liquid state na. Honesty, uncountable. Floor, uncountable. Patience, uncountable, abstract noun. Grass, uncountable. Air, uncountable. Sea, countable. Two seas. I visited two seas. I saw two seas in the movie. Okay. Milk, uncountable. Sugar, uncountable. Books, countable. Candies, countable. Eggs, countable. Soup, uncountable. Apple, countable. Juice, uncountable. Tea, uncountable. Potato, countable. Clear? Next question is, sort the nouns into correct boxes given below. If it is a personal noun, possessive, reflexive, indefinite, demonstrative, or relative. Okay, so first is whoever. Whoever is indefinite pronoun. Next, itself, reflexive pronoun. Your, personal pronoun. Everyone, indefinite pronoun. She, personal pronoun. Then hers, possessive pronoun. Next is whose, relative pronoun. Then this, demonstrative pronoun. Then myself, reflexive pronoun. I, personal pronoun. Himself, reflexive pronoun. Those, demonstrative pronoun. Him, personal pronoun. Ourselves, reflexive pronoun. You, whom, relative pronoun. Me, personal pronoun. Object pronoun na, me. Theirs, possessive pronoun. Which, relative pronoun. Herself, reflexive pronoun. You, personal pronoun. Mine, possessive pronoun. Its, possessive pronoun. Who, relative pronoun. Ours, possessive. Itself, reflexive. And that, demonstrative pronoun. Next question is, choose the correct personal pronoun. Okay, now have Dash ever been to Disneyland? Have I or have you? Have you. So, you. Second is, Jenny is not a doctor. Dash is an architect. She is an architect. Okay. Third, Dash is from Germany. He or my friend? He. Why? Because friend is not a pronoun. Next is, Sam fell down. John helped Dash get up. Him? Okay. Fifth, Dad gifted me a new laptop. I simply loved it. Okay. Sixth is, the cookies were so bad that Mom had to throw Dash. They or them? Them, so them. Okay. Next question is, question number 9. In each blank, write the plural form of word in the brackets. Okay, now we have to write plural form of words. Pay attention. It is your question number 9. Okay, see. First is, I have 10 scarves. Scarves, S-C-A-R-V-E-S. B, cats like to chase mice. Mouse, mice. Okay. Plural of mouses, not mouses, it is mice. C part is, 2 dash make a hole. 2 halves. Okay. D part, we saw a flock of goose geese. E part, my brother is 6 dash 2 inches tall. 6 feet. Okay. Foot, feet. F, my brother, F part is, eagles fly alone but sheep flock together. Sheep, plural is sheep only. Okay. G part, the customer wants 4 dash of bread loaves. L-O-A-V-E-S. And H part, there are several dash on the road. Ox, completed. Next part is vocabulary part. In this, I would like to acquaint you with homophones. Okay, homophones are the words which have same sounds but different spellings and meanings. Okay, so first was tied. Tied means to fasten, tie. Okay, like two horses were tied up. Fine. Next is tide. Tide means neat rise and fall of the sea. Okay, means this. You have seen sea waves. These are known as tides. Okay. Next is plain. Plain means simple. Means this problem is quite plain for us. Okay. Means this dress is so plain, simple. Okay. Next is plain aeroplane. I told you two planes, na? This plane means simple and this plane means aeroplane. Okay. Next is way, way. Way means road. Okay. They call it like means. Means any method to do something. Okay. Like there are many ways to solve this question. Okay. And next is weigh. It means related to weight. Okay. To measure something, to weigh something. Next is quite. Quite means complete. Means I am quite unwell. Okay. Next is quiet. Means silent. Fine. Next is one. One. This is so easy. One means one. And one means to win. Okay. Next, break. Break. First break is interval. Like after first period, there is a break of 20 minutes. Okay. That means gap. Okay. And next is break. A device means a device you have seen in Activas, in cars to stop that vehicle. Okay. So, this was about your practice assignment. I hope things are clear to you. And that's all for today.